I want some water. First, the energy is mechanical, which then transforms to gravitational energy, that then transforms into kinetic energy.
And that hammer is potential energy, which transforms into kinetic energy once it gets dislodged.